It's time for evolution. We welcome you to the Ogona Art Family. Today we're going to be speaking about creativity. Now, creativity is something that comes from within, and it can be triggered from the outside world or the real world. So, when we're creative, a lot of people believe that they aren't creative, or they can't be creative, or whatever label they place on themselves. But they are born creative. If you're a human living on Earth, you're automatically creative. You can get experience from your original life experience, from your past mistakes, which is completely unique to your individual self. You can take that and then transform that into something that's original or creative, simply because you have a unique experience of who you are. For example, there's no one in the world that has my experience of Marcus Fenelon. I only have my experience of Marcus Fenelon. So, and you are also an individual with his or hers, you know, own unique experiences in life, you know, life choices, life mistakes, your happiness, your joys and whatnot. So you have that with you to transform whatever idea of creativity or originality into what you want it to become. And I feel that this is another reason as to why art styles never look the same. So art styles are an individual expression, and so it's like a handwriting. You know, you may know the rules of, you know, how to write a letter, but you know, you have your unique signature of handwriting. And so the same goes for art styles. You know, we all have our unique signature as to how we draw. And at the same time, how do we improve our own unique art style is by, you know, studying anatomy and, you know, just studying the craft of art to improve, you know, the way you want to draw. And at the same time, no one person has the same style because of their experiences. We all have our tastes when it comes to art style. We may gravitate towards, you know, certain styles that may eventually like kind of combine within each other and on a subconscious level to create your own unique signature. And that will be the video, guys. Thanks for tuning in. And this is the Ogona Art Family. Feel free to caress that subscribe button and, you know, caress that notification button as well. And remember, guys, you're already original. You're already creative. Know your power and take action.